Identity is a struggle. Who am I, independent of all outside influences? Do I even have an identity when there isn't anything reflecting back onto me? Do the things that I want and the aspirations I have actually make me happy? Or do I just like how those things will make me appear to others? I think I know who I am. You probably know who you are. But is it true? Are we actually living as our most authentic selves? You probably can think of something you want to do or buy or create that isn't in alignment with who you currently are. Something you've seen another person with. As an example, I want to move to a major city here in the next few years. I love the idea of being in the middle of a giant city and constantly being busy, having so much to do, all of the beauty and the mess of it. It would be the best place for me to get out of my shell and find who I am and expand on my career. But the real question is, what if I move to a big city and I hate it? Or it doesn't fulfill what's missing in my living situation currently? And I'm actually a middle of nowhere hermit type of person. I've lived my whole life thinking that I'm an urban living person, and then it turns out that I was just wrong. This is just an example. But this line of thinking, or rather existential panic, is applicable to all aspects of my life. The clothes I wear, how I style my hair, the car I drive, the home I want, the relationship I want, the food I eat, the art I create, my hobbies. All areas of my life are up in the air. I don't know for sure that the identity I think I want is what is meant for me. Not only that, but I can't be sure that I will ever achieve the life that I think I want. I don't even know that it's feasible. How do we know who we are? Is it just deep self-reflection, trying new things? A combination of the two? It must be a combination of the two. But how can we try everything, know for sure which options are the best suited for us, and find who we truly are? Are we truly? Is there a capital T truth to our identities? Or are we just making it up as we go along, searching for the truth, but never finding it?